through local security panel. Interfacing with ship security. Done. Initiating icebreaker. Access complete. Cells unlocked.
This is Boom. I see you found our lost hammers. Well done! I hope you made those Mellors Gel fucks pay. Onyx Void shares some of the blame, but I want to live to be old and fat, so let's not take them on just now. I tried reaching out to the NG Minion for an explanation, but he's locked himself onto the bridge of that transport and won't answer my pings. Go grab him for me, will ya? Poon out.
Lock mechanism set to boarding defense mode. Hatch cannot be opened from outside. Suggestion: find other means to breach hatch.
Just accepted my call, we wouldn't have had to drag your ass all the way here.
Go fuck yourself.
Come now. What was Melhurst Gelb planning to do with those indents?
I don't have anything to say to you. Talk to my superiors.
Oh, I'm sorry. You seem to have misunderstood your situation. You see, you're officially listed as deceased in a refueling accident at the docks. I can keep you here till you talk, or flatline from exposure. Whatever you prefer.
Leave him here. I'll update you later.
So, here's the deal. The AGI is still quiet, amazing as that is. Rival CGTs are already coming into the arcology to pick the bones clean. We have a chance of true independence here, but we have to act faster than an amped-out feral before some enterprising CGT gobbles up our cluster and our indent contracts with it. One of the bulb heads you rescued from Malhor's Gelb claims we can funnel energy covertly from the old Tokamak down in the deep stink. He says we have a small window of opportunity to do this now before the reactor is appropriated by some other corporation. I'd rather control the entire Tokamak, but we have nowhere near the know-how or equipment to do a property grab like that. You need an AGI for that kind of thing. I'm not fluent in tech lab, but enough to say that this will be a tricky feral to tame. The bulbhead spoke of installing a double redundancy board through the Tokamak ice, soft and hardware. So, you'll have to do this on site. The new owners can't know about the board, or they'll shut it down faster than Nug orgasms. We can then use that energy to bolster our automated security systems. I already have a code jockey reworking schemata to allow for that. And let the CGTs come. When the turrets are done, we'll scavenge their stiffs for orgs. Now the bulbhead is just that, completely worthless for anything outside a lab. I want you to handle the practical side of things. Get that Tokamak working for us. I've uploaded the particulars to your app. Questions? Good.
This vertical transport hub doubles as the arcology garbage disposal. An estimated 300 tons of unfiltered waste is thrown into the pit every day. Siphoning plan, task list, boost cooling system, raise energy output, override distribution hub, hide modifications from the tokamak SI, rejoice, burnout, end task list.